So good morning, everyone. I am walking down Rue Saint Catherine, which is one of the most popular shopping areas of Montreal. People are out and about shopping. It looks really like a typical shopping district in any major city. Right now we're about to enter Eaton Center, which is where the Time Out Market is, where I had Haitian food yesterday at Paul Toussaint, and that's where we're about to enter again. It's part of the underground city of Montreal, and it's basically 54 miles long of underground shops, from Lululemon to, they even have a luxury area with Louis Vuitton, Prada, Gucci, Hermes, so all the top luxury brands. So I'm about to enter the Time Out Market area of Montreal, which is part of the underground city of Montreal. So just to give you guys a look of what the shopping district of Montreal looks like.